happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
And a healthy new year.
I'd like to welcome everybody to the Derry 22nd Annual Derry Holiday Parade. Be underway here at 1 o'clock. Right now it's about 11:30. As you look behind me, you'll see traffic starting to queue up. The floats are lining up here on Broadway. At 12 o'clock, the police will be closing at Ford Way and sending people around onto South Ave. At 12:30, we close Broadway all the way and Crystal Ave, and the parade steps off at 1 o'clock.
This is Tune In for the Holidays. We have Tweety, Sylvester, the children around the tree, Grammy and Grandpa will be in the couch, and Mom will be in the rocking chair. We have Ron, who's our builder right here. He throws them together probably in a couple of weeks.
Hello, Derry!
Merry Christmas, Derry.
Merry Christmas, Derry, and Happy New Year.
All right. Hi there, everybody. My name is Dennis. I'm one of the managers at T-Bones in Derry, and we're here today supporting our community and part of the Derry Parade. And today we've done that by doing a float with the Scooby-Doo theme. So we have our characters of Daphne, Fred, everyone's favorite Scooby, Velma, and of course Shaggy down at the end. We put in a lot of work this week and some heavy rain yesterday and Tuesday. And you know, we're looking forward to being part of this again and hopefully continue the tradition from here on out.
Okay,
yeah. Okay, ready? We'll wing it. Tell us when.
Hi, my name is Laura Fody, and I'm the owner of New Hampshire Academy of Dance. This year we had a contest at our studio to see who could design the best float, and this is Kathy Bernard, one of our great parents, and she's here to tell you about the float she designed.
Hi everyone. Yes, New Hampshire Academy of Dance. We decided to go with the Grinch theme because who else shows the true meaning of the holidays but the Grinch cartoon? We have all kinds of Who's from Whoville that'll be on the float. We decided to make it look just like Whoville. We have Mount Crumpet filled with all kinds of snowflakes and his sleigh of all the toys and decorations he stole from the Who's. And then we also, of course, have Cindy Lou Who and the Grinch himself. So that is what we chose because holiday isn't the holidays without the Grinch.
You've got it. Well, thank you very much. Excellent.
Yay. And there are all the students and all the help from all the staff and the parents, and we couldn't have done it without everyone. Happy holidays.
One, two, three!
Happy holidays!
Hello!
Have a great season.
Merry Christmas.
Love from the Derry News.
Hey.
This is Marty Gloss. I'm the band director up at Salem High School, and we're here for the Derry Holiday Parade. We always like coming to this one. Well, for one thing, I like coming to this one because I'm from Derry. It's my hometown, and I just got to watch my own son marching with the West Running Brook Middle School.
All right.
Plus, we get great bands like Londonderry standing behind us and Alvern, Pinkerton. It's a good time for everybody. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays!
Great.
My name is Jerry Bastian. I'm a music director at Alvern High School in Hudson, New Hampshire. This is our second year at the Derry Londonderry Chamber of Commerce Parade. Very happy to be here, very happy to be celebrating these holidays. The boys and girls got at Alvern about 11 o'clock this morning. We went through some fundamental work, got changed, and we arrived here about 12:15. So they're in line right now having a little bit of social time for themselves. Again, from Alvern High School, happy holidays.
Great, thanks.